friends, all right? So I'm just gonna jump right in. Okay, how many of y'all have heard of the candy murders, right? Turns out it was Twizzlers the entire time. Yeah, everyone always knew that guy was a little twisted. All right, so I know y'all are wondering. I know, I absolutely know y'all are wondering. Yes, I am a senior. And as a senior, we always get these senior questions. If you are a senior, you know those questions. And they always come from those relatives. They always do the same thing, like they have that weird walk, like they're about to catch like the rarest Pokemon they've ever seen. Like, and they're just like, Aunt Sandy, I would let you finish, but just let me stop you right there, alright? Yes, I have gotten taller. No, I'm not sad, it's my last year. No, I am not nervous, and yes, I'm severely stressed out, alright? Thank you. Like, can everyone just assume seniors always have this level of stress, like, at all times? Like, we're going through a lot right now, we're about to start our lives. Like, just imagine, thank you, just imagine, like, Britney Spears circa 2008, like, you know, like that level of stress at all times, it never goes down, alright? She was going through a lot, that was a day. Someone should have given me some Twizzlers or something. Anyway, so, it irritates me a little bit. And another thing that irritates me as well is I do not take well to people telling me what to do. I don't know, it just doesn't register in my brain that I should probably do that thing that they told me to do right now, because I would totally do it, because I totally want to, but I don't want to do it though. And even worse than someone telling me what to do is someone telling me what I cannot do. Ooh, don't do that, I'm so sorry, but just don't do that, don't even go there. I mean, just telling me what to do is like, you just can't do that, man, it's dangerous. Like, I don't think you'll realize the lengths I'm willing to go to prove you're wrong, all right? Like, I'll be talking to my friend, like, on the sidewalk or whatever, and there's gonna be like, I don't know, what's this, a dime? In like the middle of like a road or something, there's just cars zooming forward like 95, 1,000 miles an hour. I don't know. But like, my friends are gonna give me that look like, let's see, alright, please don't. I already did it. What do you mean you already did? Did you just break your leg? Perhaps. But it's okay, because I got the dime. You didn't need to get the you have a dollar. You don't need that dime. But you're about to say that I couldn't do it, did you? Right? You were going to do it, right? I mean, that's the problem right there, right? Now I got this dime. What are you even gonna do with it? Are you gonna like pay for your medical expenses because you broke your stupid leg? Right? No. I'm gonna get some Twizzlers. Twizzlers make everything better, man. So just moral of the story, it's just seniors are always stressed out, alright? What we learn from kids. And then just don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what I can't do. So just don't talk to me. Also, like, have you ever been like craving a food for like a long time? Like, once I craved like buffalo wings for like a month, and now I'm on a Twizzler fix. So please, someone give me some Twizzlers. I've been dropping hints all night, all right?